So this is an aspen tree who sits here in this grove, and she's called the grandmother tree by those that know her up on the mountain. It's on the LaSalle mountain range outside of Moab. This is just one of her branches, which takes more than an arm to go around. Her base itself took three people, arm in arm, to go around her base. She has a great deal of power. That you can feel when you walk in her presence. And like any aspen tree, she grows by sending out roots through the ground, and all of these that surround her are her grove, her daughters, her granddaughters, her great-granddaughters. The National Geographic did a story on the largest living organism on the U.S. continent, and it was on the aspen grove that was in Colorado, and she is connected to that grove, we discovered recently. And also recently, this summer, when we went up, she was hit by lightning and she no longer stands. And now she lies on the ground, but not fully on the ground. Her main core fell facing east, and she's held up by her branches and by her great-granddaughters, great-great-great-great-granddaughters that surround her. And then one of her largest branches, about the size of this one, that was fully alive and still alive, headed north. And one of her smaller branches, that was also leafed out, headed west. So she left the north portal open. Where there's a shaman that goes up to her. There's a bunch of people that have done healings up there. Said that last year, she kind of told them that her time on this earth was getting near done. And we kind of, well, what does that mean for a tree this old? That could be another 100 years. And so we kind of asked, who would she pass her wisdom on? Where would she go? And we thought it would go to this one that looked like the next youngest from her. Only that tree went down that year. It fell down. When we went up this spring and found her fallen down, we found out that she fell down from lightning. Was a lightning strike that split her open. And the message kind of was for all of us to split our hearts wide open so that we could spread even further across the planet, and to know that we're all connected and all supported always through what I call the wisdom of the aspen tree, because every aspen is connected to some other aspen in some way. And the way she fell, she was supported by the aspens around her, all of her branches, and the two living branches were held. So they're still connected to the trunk and they're still alive.
A modern day warrior, mean, mean stride. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean, mean pride.
Gets high on